Electrical cardioversion is a procedure that reduces AFib symptoms. You may be recommended an EC if medications don't adequately reduce your AFib symptoms. During an electrical cardioversion procedure, an electrical current shocks the heart back into normal rhythm. Special pads are placed on the chest, or paddles are used to send short electric shocks to your heart. This method is used to treat persistent AFib, and you will most likely be sent home a few hours after the procedure.